Hey, look at me. I'm a Jedi. No, you're nothing. If you were a Jedi, you'd be dead. Come on, Kicker. I had to do something to liven up this assignment. We've survived, what, 100 missions? I honestly think this is the one that'll kill me. The best soldiers in the galaxy, and here we are, stuck making an inventory of a bunch of Jedi junk at the far end of space. What a waste. Take this seriously. Every mission is important. If Emperor Palpatine wants this done, then we get it done. We beat the Separatists, great. You think they're the only enemies out there? No, I just don't think we'll be the ones fighting them. What do you mean? I heard they shut down the facilities on Camino. They'll train up the last batch of clones and that's it. But that's crazy. Who will protect the Empire? Don't know, Kicker, but it won't be us. We get to pack up all Jedi way stations and crate everything back to Coruscant. I think our fighting days are done. You two, focus! We've got incoming. Unidentified vessel, this is restricted space. Your presence is unauthorized. Change course immediately or you will be fired upon.
I have the docking code for his station, Lord Vader. I can transmit them on your order.
There will be no second warning.
Lord Vader?
That ship's still coming. Alright, we gave this guy a chance. Light it up. Roger that.
I am detecting that the ARC fighters have engaged weapon tracking systems. Master, with your permission, I can transmit our authorization code and end this situation immediately.
No. Activate weapon systems.
Looks like we got ourselves a fight, boys! About time! Agreed. Let's show him what we're made of! What the? He got them both! How'd he... Focus! He didn't get us! That's the most important thing. We're right on his tail. He's not gonna shake us.
With your permission, Lord Vader, I can activate the rear cannons and fire on our pursuers.
There is no need. I know where they are. I can sense them. Their fear. Their pain. Their end.
The ship took out all four arcs without taking a single hit. Who is this guy? Haven't seen flying like that since. Don't even say it. It can't be a Jedi. They're all dead. Well, whoever he is, he's managed to deactivate the waystation security protocols. That means he's about to dock. We have to protect this station. Get to the hangar deck now. You happy now, Ding? Looks like you found that fight you were looking for. Better than counting ropes. Maybe this is an opportunity, Kicker. We know the Empire wants this stuff, or we wouldn't be on this mission in the first place. If we can protect it, prove our worth, maybe word gets back to the Emperor, maybe he keeps us around. Oh, maybe we get to put on those red helmets. Stand right next to Palpatine himself. Ready yourselves, troopers! He's coming through! Ding. I get it. Big opportunity here. Maybe. But only if we survive. Take him down! Keep the pressure on! Concentrate your fire, we've got him!
We know the blasted.
Okay, that's definitely a Jedi. But, Order 66, I thought we killed them all! Say it a little louder, Ding, he might not have hurt you!
Good.
Fall back! Regroup on the... Move, move!
I have used the codes you provided to access the way station's archives, Lord Vader. What information do you seek?
Does the archive contain a record of all Jedi assignments before the execution of Order 66?
Yes, a backup from the primary records at the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
I require data on any Jedi who took the Barrage Vow prior to the Purge.
The Barrage Vow? Clarify your need for this information.
I do not expect to be questioned. I expect to be obeyed.
Take... Boom. The explosive device did not explode?
Yes. I am aware.
Get down on your knees! You're coming with us! Coming with us? Just shoot him, Ding! I have a better idea. We know what Jedi are capable of. They're powerful, but they have limits. There's no way he can do anything to us while he's keeping that grenade from exploding. We'll get him in restraints, and then he's ours. And then what? And then we'll take him back to the Emperor, offer him up like a prize. Who knows what he'll give us if we bring him a Jedi traitor? No more retirement, red helmets for sure.
Troopers, you have made a mistake.
Oh yeah? What's that?
I am not a Jedi.
Can't breathe!
I have no limits.